TetraPond Bioactive Pressure Filter Unboxing. Let's find a spot for it.
Okay, so I dug about maybe 12 inches. And I don't want it too deep inside because in the winter I do want to take it out and put it back in the garage. So yeah, this is what it looks like. Show you here.
Let's hook it all up. It's all done. Link, it's in the bio.